New tonight, a child is fighting to survive after getting shot in the head. This happened in Fort Worth on Clinton Avenue, just south of the Stockyards. Right now, it's not clear how that child was shot, but we know the Crimes Against Children unit is investigating, and detectives say the 3-year-old girl's parents were at home at the time of the shooting.